want to tell my fans here about the new changes I made to my channel and, you know, where we're at. What's that? A call for me? Really? I don't want to take calls here right now. What? What do you think I should take? Well, if it's like what I've had before, if it's like what I've been getting, I won't take it. Oh, I mean, getting X's, leaving comments on my channel now. You know, and I'm getting these obscene fucking phone calls, you know, complaints. Okay. Do you know who it is? You know? Hello? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is he. What do you mean it doesn't sound like me? I'm the heartthrob of thousands. Yeah, it sounds like me. Yeah, okay. So who am I speaking to? Who am I speaking to? Corey? Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, you know what? I don't know anybody named Corey. Corky, whatever. But no. What are you? Bill Collector? Hey? No? Not a bill collector. Mm. Well, what are you, a drug dealer? Do I owe you money? Do you owe me money? Oh, no. You don't? Okay. Well, I don't know anybody. But that name, so I don't know. Hey, well, what do you want? What are you calling me about? Like, I'm at the studio. I'm in my studio, you know, Head Camp Studios. I'm just doing a production now. So I didn't want to be disturbed. So this better be important. It is important. Regarding what? One of the songs I did on my channel. Okay. Well, can you be more explicit? Like, there's about 500 in it. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's what about it? I think it is pretty good. Okay. What's that? You don't think I did very good. That's what you're saying. Really? Really? Is that right? And so what's the beat? It's in the wrong playlist. Yeah? The wrong one. What playlist is it in? Oh, the My Outstanding Performances playlist? Yeah, well, that's because it was probably an outstanding one. Yeah. No, it wasn't. According to you, it wasn't. Really. Is that right? Hmm. So, you don't think it... Your beef is you don't think it belongs in that playlist. Like, is that what this is about? You don't think it belongs in any playlist. Really? Like, I mean... Like, where are you coming from with this, okay? I don't mind complaints about my channel, as long as they're constructive, but I don't think you're being constructive there, Corky, Corey, well, whoever you are. Yeah, you do. Well, why? Okay, you don't think it was an outstanding performance? Okay. Well, you think somebody can do it better? Yeah. No, well, you think I can do it better? Okay, this is a different choice. What do you mean? Like, I didn't put enough into it? Yeah? Yeah. You thought that, I was up here, what? No. You just thought, well, you didn't like my delivery on that song? My delivery? Well, I really pride myself, buddy, on my delivery on my songs, you know, because I sing with conviction. Yeah. Not particular one. Is that right? Well, I think you're being hard-nosed about it, is what I think you're doing. Because that's a very tough song to sing, for starters. And I don't know if you'd know about that. Oh, you would? Really? Huh. Well, anyway, it's a pretty tough song to sing, you know, on the whole. And, no, I didn't lower the key. No. Not on those ones, because, you know, because they're too well known, so people sort of, even people that don't sing or play anything, they sort of know the key in their brain, so they don't want to hear you sing lower, because it's like, it'll be like taking a bath with your socks on. Yeah, it would be. So you just don't think my delivery was up to par with it, really? What's that? You think I could do a lot better? Really? I'm glad you think so, buddy. Because I thought I was putting everything I could into them. What do you mean whip out? I'm not whipping out, are they? Like, I mean, I'm out of all my videos, maybe there's about 5% of them that suck. The other 95%, and then there's probably half of them are outstanding. But this one isn't, according to you. You're really adamant about it. Well, you know what? I'm adamant about another one. Like, who are you, first of all, like, to tell me about this one? Like, I mean, like, you know, do you say, excuse me? Oh, this is a song you do. Oh, I see. So, really? Well, yeah. You saying that puts a whole different, sheds a whole different light on this. Like, you didn't tell me that you're the one that does this. Right. Right. Yeah, I know. Well, huh. And you think I didn't try hard enough? What are you saying? You're saying I sang it okay, but the delivery wasn't strong enough. Oh, I didn't do the song justice with my delivery. Yeah, like, you're being really personal here, you know. I know that. I shouldn't be cocky about it, but, you know, I usually have a pretty good delivery. You'd like to see me do it again. You would, eh? But I wouldn't really want to do it again, you know. Okay. Well, like, the ex-girlfriends, they're still subscribing. You know, I got a bunch of them. And they don't like repeats. They don't. What would you mean, fuck them? Okay, so it's your turn, and you think that if I don't want to do it over again, I should take it off. Well, I don't like to be. I don't, you know, there's no copyright infringement on there. That's not what you're talking about. Okay. You just don't think I did it? I didn't go over the top right now. Like, you know I can do. So you're building my confidence up on me. I'm starting to get excited. I mean, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll review it. No. Hey, listen. I don't lie on my YouTube. I might lie any other time, but I made a promise. My channel, everything I say is true. Yeah, it's true. So I'm going to review it. Yeah. No, I am. I'm going to listen to it. And I'm going to, you know, just listen. And I'm going to watch it after I listen to it. That's how I review it. Yeah. Yeah, you get sort of like the audio and then the video and the audio together. Yeah, and then I'll talk it over with the board here, our trustees at Ed Camp Studios. That's my cat, Sugar Spice, and then there's me. So it's, yeah, it's an odd vote, odd number vote. So, you know, like, hey, maybe we will do it over again. I can't say anything but right now on my own, but, you know, I am going to be real. So thanks for calling me. Yeah, really. Yes, it was a learning experience. And maybe it still will be. Thanks for calling. Thank you.
feel of perseverance, you can get things done. Without the blind adherence that has conquered some. And nobody wants to know you now. And nobody wants to show you how. So if you're lost and on your own, you can never surrender. And if your path won't lead you home, you can never surrender. And when the night is cold enough, you can see. You can't see life, 'cause no one can take away your right to fight and to never surrender, to never surrender. It's cold and dark, you can see, you can see light. No one can take away your right to fight and to never surrender, to never surrender. But time is all we're asking for, to never surrender. Never surrender. With time is all we're asking for. We'll stand your ground. Never surrender. Oh, I said you never surrender.